Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to study about adjectives. Yes, what are adjectives? Adjectives are a part of parts of speech. Yes, and adjectives are the describing words, means which gives more information about the noun or pronoun. Yes, see, let us see the definition. An adjective is a word that tells us more about a noun. Now, what is an adjective? It tells more about a noun. Noun ke bare mein zyada information deta hai. It adds something to the meaning of a noun. It is also called describing word. So now adjectives kya karte hain, kya karta hai? It gives more information about noun. Yes, they are also called as describing words. Now generally adjectives come before noun. Noun ke pehle aata hai, but sometimes noun ke baad bhi aa sakta hai. So you should not just feel ki okay, the words which are coming before nouns are adjectives. No, adjectives can come after that also. See here, Mumbai has many tall buildings. Now here, what is the noun? Mumbai buildings. Now buildings kaise hai? Tall hai. So tall is an adjective. It is giving more information about buildings, right? That was an interesting film. Now how was that film? Wo film kaise thi? Interesting. So interesting is an adjective. It was an impressive monument. Wo monument tha, wo jo building tha, wo bahut acha tha. Impressive tha. So impressive is an adjective. So here the adjectives are coming before noun. Correct? Now here we'll see adjectives which are not followed by the noun. Adjectives may also occur in the predicate without being followed by a noun. Many buildings in Mumbai are tall. तो यहाँ पे बहुत सारे buildings Mumbai के कैसे हैं? They are tall. तो यहाँ पे it is not coming before the nouns. Yes? The film was interesting. Film कैसी थी? Interesting. So these are adjectives. You just need to keep in mind that adjectives are the words which give more information about the noun, right? They are the describing words. उन लोग क्या है? वो word को describe करते हैं, ज़्यादा जानकारी देते हैं वो particular चीज़ के बारे में. I'll give some examples. She was a beautiful girl. वो कैसी थी? वो बहुत beautiful थी. वो लड़की कैसी थी? She was beautiful. Yes, so giving more information about the noun, right? Then the monument was impressive. Monument kaisa tha? Impressive. So impressive is an adjective. Now sometimes we get to see two or more adjectives in a sentence. So at that time there is one order we need to follow. So wo order ke hisab se hi hum use kar sakte hain adjectives. See here. Sometimes two or three adjectives may be used together to describe a noun. In such cases, the order in which the adjectives are used depends on the meaning. मतलब वो sentence में जो meaning है उसके हिसाब से ही हमें adjectives को place करना है. उसके orders already दिए गए हैं. So we need to place the adjectives in this particular order only. Now ये कौन सा order है? पहले size रहेगा. Then age, shape, color, origin, material, use or purpose. So the other adjectives are normally put up in the following order. Yes, the adjectives that show your opinion about something are usually put first. So opinions first hai, then size, then age, shape. Red Riding Hood was carrying a pretty little basket. तो यहाँ पे बास्केट के बारे में प्रेटी लिटिल है. तो प्रेटी लिटिल इज द एडजेक्टिव. दो एडजेक्टिव्स हैं, बट हम लोग लिटिल प्रेटी नहीं लिखेंगे. इट इज, इट हैज टू फॉलो द ऑर्डर. तो पहले प्रेटी, वो कैसा है? प्रेटी है. and little. So pretty little basket. So you memorize this order. Okay, so it would be easy for you to put up the adjectives in correct order. A brave old man caught the thief. So first opinion, then the age, right? Rohan puts the tomatoes in big white plastic bag. So big is the size, then comes color, then material. So memorize this order. Yes, children, I hope these adjectives are clear. Yes? Okay. Bye-bye.